Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, championship match number one of two this evening for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship. Winston the War Beast meets Jesse the Hand Beaudoin. Silent Lillian Garcia, but a capacity crowd cheering on for our next upcoming match. One of two championship matches this evening. We still have our No Mercy Championship title match between Secret Agent Sam and Kit Trustworthy. And by the way, he and Winger will be going to the Lords of the Ring tournament. God, those are some sharp frigging teeth. He's still champion, Julia. But will he be champion for long is the question as he faces a former ECW World Champion, Jesse the Hand Beaudoin. Any words you want to tell the audience? Julia shakes her head no. We have not seen Jesse the Hand Beaudoin wrestle in some time. He's been working on a garden in his house. It looks like he's in pretty damn good shape, to be honest. So maybe it might be his night to claim championship gold again. I mean, it has been a long time. He has been training in the academy, in our training facilities. Like, he has not skipped a beat at all. I wish the best of luck to both of these men.
Thank you. Thank you. it was actually a pretty damn tight battle. That's the juice for the next, for how many days? Oh, so this will carry on until the weekend. Nice, good job. Yeah, Winston the War Beast almost lost, by the way. Take the belt. You are the champion. Ah, the rope cut his face. Well, that's a pretty good snapshot, ladies and gentlemen, of our winner of the ECW World Championship match. Jesse the Hand Beaudoin came close a bunch of times in this contest. So it wasn't entirely a one-sided affair, air quotes. Because Jesse had his submission skills. He had tried to put Winston the War Beast into submission 2 straight times at Torture Rack and the classic abdominal stretch. But at the end of the D, Winston the War Beast raises that ECW World title in triumph, and I am anticipating his next challenge. Speaking of championship matches, ladies and gentlemen, our main event still to come for the No Mercy Championship. Secret Agent Sam defends that title against Kit Trustworthy. Let's go backstage right now where Rick Rocker is. And he will be interviewing the challenger, Kit Trustworthy. Rick, the floor is yours. Thank you for watching.